The student pilot plant here at Monash University in the Department of Chemical and Biological Engineering is a water treatment pilot plant based on industry scale and industry technology. We've got three key features of the pilot plant. We have the process itself, we have a digital twin of the process, which is a virtual mimic that connects via data connections to the process plant here, and we have a control room. The pilot plant process is a water treatment process based on industrial membrane technology. We have ultrafiltration membranes and reverse osmosis, which can take contaminated water and produce clean, clear water.
Wastewater was chosen for this plant because it is very common to every industry functioning here in Victoria, Australia, or around the world. Pretty much every company that makes something for society generates wastewater in the process. We want our students to continue to be able to solve real-world problems. For that, they really need pilot-scale experience. So that's why we brought in the pilot plant for them to work on. It fits with the expertise of the department, and it's a really important aspect of education moving forward.
Engineering students will use the pilot plant throughout their course here at Monash. They'll start in first year with plant tours and orientation sessions, and then progress through years 2, 3, and 4, learning concepts and fundamentals relevant to their degree disciplines. The pilot plant has been designed to provide an authentic, industry-relevant experience for students and allow them to interact directly with industry partners to work on real-world problems and engineering solutions.
I'm Masuru, and I'm a member of the Monash Student Pilot Process Team, also known as MSPPT. Being a member of MSPPT presents students with a lot of opportunities to, you know, benefit going forward into their career, whether it be working with industry partners, working with real equipment doing process control, not with, you know, prepared data that's used in the lab. Building professional networks as they work with manufacturers, vendors, and leading bodies in the wastewater industry inside and outside Monash in research, education, and in the wider community.
The pilot plant benefits our learning because it is a way for us to implement theoretical knowledge we've gained from units in a hands-on way on a piece of equipment that is industry-based, even at a pilot scale, to supplement our learning. Using this plant, not only do we trial different scenarios and control mechanisms, but we also use this as a learning tool for undergraduate students.